Hello students, welcome to my home science channel. This is Jasneet Kaur. In today's video, we will be discussing class 11th syllabus of Human Ecology and Family Sciences, also known as home science. Before starting, don't forget to like, subscribe and share this channel. Make sure you hit the bell icon to get notifications about my next uploads. So students, as you will be studying this subject for the first time, it is important to have a basic idea of what this subject is all about. I would like to go ahead with the briefing part at first, and then we will talk about the syllabus which we will be covering in this session. Now students, home science or human ecology and family sciences has a versatile approach. Versatile approach means that there are a lot of different fields which we study under one subject. What kind of content is included in those different fields? We will talk about that while discussing syllabus as well as in our very first chapter, which we will cover later on. As of now, if I focus on the theory part as well as practical part of this subject, the theory consists of 70 marks and practical consists of 30 marks. Rest of the unit marks breakup you can see on your screens. Moving on to next, there are list of chapters which we will be covering in this entire session. Beginning with unit 1, that is introduction of home science subject. So in this we will be talking about what this subject is all about and what kind of fields are there and what is the scope. Moving on to unit number 2, in this we will be understanding the concept of self during various stages of human life. Apart from that, we will be covering the concept of identity. Also, in this unit, we will talk about food, nutrition, different kind of diets, various eating disorders, factors affecting eating patterns. Apart from that, in this unit, we will be talking about management of resources, which includes classification and characteristics of different resources. After that, we will be covering various fabrics, various fibers available to us, different kind of yarns, what yarns are. Other than that, we will be talking about different media and communication technologies and what effective communication is. In the next unit, we will be talking about understanding one's relationship with family and society. In the next chapter, we will be understanding the concept of hygiene and sanitation along with other concepts. In the next unit, that is childhood, in this we will study the concept of survival, growth and development, nutritional requirements and nutritional health at different age groups. Apart from that, the concept of ECCE and various clothing functions, what clothing is, factors affecting selection of clothes in India. In the last unit, that is adulthood, in this we will discuss various health and wellness factors, concept of income, budget and investments. Apart from that, in this unit, we will also discuss the concept of fabric care and maintenance. Last, in this we will talk about pattern of communication at different places. Along with that, we will also cover individuals' rights and responsibilities towards society and self. Now, with the understanding of each and every unit, we will be covering practicals simultaneously in class. I hope students, this video must have helped you in understanding what all we have to cover in this entire session. I'll see you all with my upcoming videos. Till then, take care, stay blessed.